want to show our gratitude to God, we continue by lighting a lamp. Sister Gladina, we light a lamp which shows a sign of God's love. So I request our Theresian staff, Teacher Prabhudini, Teacher Yogita, Teacher Vaishali, and Ravi.
To generously help our village school, sometimes fail to appreciate the self-sacrificing life of the sisters and teachers to work for the welfare of our children and village at large. For this, we seek your pardon, Lord.
Of to have unfailing confidence in God.
Lord, our parents and teachers through their exemplary life have continuously given us moral values to grow and grow through value-based education.
Saint Teresa mirrored the holy face of the Christ child, reminding us that unless you change and become like little children, you cannot enter the kingdom of heaven.
You gave this great vocation of teaching and touching the lives of the children under our care.
Since she understood she was chosen to please God by being one of his little ones, dear Lord, you called us to be your joyful witnesses through our vocation. But we have failed to appreciate simple goodness of one another.
Oh, to Jesus I surrender. Oh, to be my freely given.
by 10 men suffering from a dreaded skin disease. They stood at a distance and shouted, "Jesus, Master, have pity on us." Jesus saw them and said to them, "Go and let the priests examine you."
God, we thank you for the gift of our founder, Father Faustino, who had a vision to work in this village, and all the pioneering sisters who labored brick by brick to build this school. Amid unspoken sacrifices and prayerful life is forever treasured in our hearts.
Corinthians chapter 8 verse 16. Thanks be to God who put the same concern for you into the heart.
Lord, we cannot repay all the people of this village, especially our parents, PTA and many generous benefactors for their selfless generosity, concern and kindness towards us for the past 75 blissful years.
Lord, in your magnanimity, you have blessed our institution with dedicated, self-sacrificing and enthusiastic teachers for the past 75 years.
From the inception of our institution till today, we remember all the students who are part of this joyous celebration of educating young minds. Lord, continue blessing our children with your wisdom and love.
We thank you for the gift of our sisters who generously work and lead this institution under the patronage of Saint Teresa of Child Jesus. May they continue to inflame the world with the love of Jesus and be true and authentic witness of his love.
Thank you, Lord, for the great newness of life that you have given to each one of us. I take on record all the marvelous works our Father Founder, the sisters, ex-teachers, parents, students, PTA members have contributed to our institution right from the inception till date.
Oh,
we are going to unveil the school logo. Let us all stand.
Here we go. Yeah. 5, 4, 3,